When you are a person who is dedicated to 5 prayers a day, morning, afternoon, 2 of them, and in the evening another 2 of them, what would happen? You would need to be on a certain level of purity in order to read prayer. It would become difficult for you to sin. Wallahi, it will become difficult for you to sin if you become regular with your prayer. You've read one, you are waiting for the other. Sin to be committed, not good enough, I have Dhuhr Salah coming. After that, sin to be committed, not good enough, I have Asr coming. After that, sin to be committed, no, I have Maghrib. After that, sin to be committed, Isha is round the corner. Allahu Akbar. So if you are steadfast, the Quran says, إِنَّ الصَّلَاةَ تَنْهَى عَنِ الْفَحْشَاءِ وَالْمُنْكَرِ. Salah itself will prohibit you from immorality and evil. Salah on its own has the power to stop you, to pull you back from immorality and sin, evil. And the beginning, just the verse before that, Allah says,
أُتْلُ مَا أُوحِيَ إِلَيْكَ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ وَأَقِمِ الصَّلَاةِ.
Read that which has been revealed to you in terms of the book, that's speaking of the Quran, and establish your prayer. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us strong.